Hello, welcome to Indianapolis. My name is Sunil, and I've been working here at Hilton Hotel and Suites for almost a year and a half. I'm on their kitchen team, and I'm also a graduate of Second Helping, as all of you know or you may not know. It's a good charity organization here in town. Second Helping's main goal really attracted our general manager and our management team was what they do for the community. As a part of the community and as an effort from our side, we and our management team have decided to donate 10% of our dinner revenue to Second Helping for the month of September. By doing that, we feel that we will be contributing something to the community as we also grow with the community. My executive chef, Mr. Chef Peter Meyer, he also volunteered and has been volunteering almost for the last 2 years at Second Helping on various occasions by participating and teaching the new culinary students for the program. And I can proudly say I'm one of them who graduated from Second Helping, basically had nothing, and today I'm here at Hilton as a proud member of their team. And month of September is gonna be very fantastic. All my management team is excited. They all want to spend their time volunteering, ongoing in our continuing efforts. Hilton over here has also decided to put 2 cash donation boxes out in the lobby. So anytime any guest or any person who's visiting Indianapolis, you might want to donate, contribute to the community, they will be able to contribute. I just wanted to tell you one more important thing. If you see this video and if you mention that to any of our server, at any time, you will have dessert on the house. Our continuing effort to donate 5% of our dinner revenue will be ongoing. Another thing that we're doing here at Hilton is we're gonna have a food drive with these non-perishable goods. People can donate. You doesn't have to be an employee or anybody. You can be anybody who wants to help the community and Second Helping. And we will be glad to accept that donation, and in turn we'll donate it to Second Helping.